What's up, it's Alessia Carr.
Yo, it's poppin', it's Tiger.
This is the kid, Thugger King Slime.
Yo, it's your boy, Tory Lane.
Yo, what up? This Naughty by Nature.
Now, hold up.
Who you with, Atlanta?
Who you with, Atlanta?
Who you with, Atlanta?
Who you with?
I'm with Reece, 107.9.
You're locked in with Reece, only on Hot 107.9.
Hey, say what's happening, man. It's TIP, man. You know what I'm saying? Hustle Gang's on, Bankroll Mafia status. Hey, man, I'm representing for Positive American Youth. And we doing big things, man, for those in the community who deserve it the most. So y'all do what y'all can, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my man, Reece, holding it down. In a minute. Love.
It is Atlanta's number one hip-hop station, Hot 107.9, home of the Ricky Smiley Morning Show. Right now, it's the Bankroll Mafia Takeover.
You did.
Chip.
What yeah. It do, man? Got Tip in the building. Shout out to God, London J. Yeah,
we're sitting with it, baby.
Hey.
Thugger Thugger on the way.
Yeah,
man. There it is, man. Tip, last time I saw you in person, we was giving out turkeys on the east side.
Right on.
I catch you on TV. Then I went to the title, like the whole exposure experience, bro. You brought the whole squad out on stage.
That's what's up, man. Bro, I
just see the energy is crazy right now.
Man, I mean, you know, I think I'm fortunate and blessed enough to be able to surround myself with cats who inspire and motivate me to you know, go harder, do more, and create opportunities.
Right. So we got Shy in the building, bro. You got the streets on fire right now, homie.
Yeah, man. What's going down, man?
Man, thank good, bro. How you coming to this situation? Talk to me.
Man, it's just, man, you know what I mean? It started a couple of years ago, man. We just been, like, it's kind of family-oriented type of thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Way of life type of thing. We just turned into the music, man. You know what I mean? We just got with a couple partners, you know what I mean, who really, you know what I'm saying, genuine. You know what I'm saying? Really bring something to the table on the music side. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And we just put it together and did that.
That's what's up, London J. How you feeling, bro? No genres on?
Yeah.
Hey, cool, bro. Bro, what's up, bro? You been spending a couple of verses, them hard little verses, dropping them hooks and everything, bro.
Nah, there you go.
Yeah, it seemed like you about to set the city on fire, too.
Yeah, man. Everything been moving fast, too.
I see that. Bad to tell, man, with the whole, with dropping this album today,
yeah,
and just coming here to Hot 107.9, bro, was that one of the things you definitely wanted to do with this being like the hip hop station for the ATL?
I mean, you know, I think it's all in accordance with our protocols and procedures, man. We drop a project, man. This is, you know, usually the first stop. You know what I mean? I mean, it's the natural order of things.
got you, bro. Definitely got you. Now, you being one of like music, not just hip hop, but music icons, bro. How was it yesterday getting that news? Just saying, like, what happened with Prince?
I mean, man, it was horrible. It was a horrible blow for, you know, for the entire industry. The whole community has been affected.
Mm-hmm.
But I mean, you know what I'm saying? One thing about it, you appreciate the people why they're here. And I think that, I don't think nobody ever slept on Prince.
Yeah.
You dig what I'm saying? So, you know, it isn't one of those things where people feel like, oh, man, I wish I could have appreciated him while he was here. You know, I think one thing that everybody can feel good about is that, you know, everybody really, really did salute OG and gave him his just due while he was still with us.
You know,
he knew how appreciated he was. I had to.
Definitely. Man, I want to ask you a quick question about that, because Prince did a lot of things in the music industry as far as making sure him and the artist he was affiliated got they just do.
Mm-hmm.
And would you become a part of that title experience in that whole situation? Is that something that's important to you to make sure artists are really getting what they're supposed to get?
I mean, absolutely. I think that it's important for the artist, first of all, to know what they're supposed to get.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I think that you can't really give somebody something if they don't know they're supposed to have it.
Mm.
So I think that's the most important thing. And the only way to do that is to study the game. You know what I mean? If you was a basketball player, man, you'd be, you know, in the locker room practicing jump shots.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? You'd be, you know, working on triangle offenses. You know what I'm saying? But if you was a football player, you'd be watching tapes and, you know, studying the defenses or the offense. But now in this game, the way you study is you research the business. You know what I'm saying? You find out where every dollar come from, where every dollar go to.
Yeah, it is.
And when you're able to do that, then, you know, it'll make it a lot easier to call bullshit. Excuse my language.
It's all good. That sometimes you just got to call a spade, bro. But I appreciate you and y'all time, man. I know this album doing numbers right now as
you
of
dig?
Already. What can we expect on this project, bro?
Diversity.
Yeah.
A lot of that.
What? Crack.
That's it. Hey, bro, like, with such a, like you said, diverse type of artist on this project, man, everybody bringing their own two cents to it per se, man. Like, how is it on the road with all these different personalities. I ain't gonna ask the OG, man. I'm gonna ask Shy. What is it like for you to be traveling with such a different? I mean, everybody kind of got the same mindset, but like different artists. What is it like for y'all when y'all hit the stage?
On the stage,
yeah.
The stage is always wonderful. It's something different. The stage is something different because it's like a million people looking at you. Not all the time, but sometimes. It's always crazy. I thought you were going to ask about how it is just on the road,
period.
About
to get to that next, bro.
Because the stage is crazy. It's performing. It's just unexplainable.
What about on the road, period, bro?
The road? Yeah, man. You already know it's just a story every day. You just making history on the road. I love the road because every day something new going to happen.
It sounds like
a piece of history. You something you gonna remember? That shit just crazy.
It sound like a reality show, bro.
Yeah, for real. It really is, bro. You just gotta be there, bro. You already know how it is with different personalities. One person wanna wake up. One person wanna wake up. Hotel room. Got a girl. Ooh. Get your ass up out of that butt.
I feel you, bro. That's what's up, man. Hey, appreciate what y'all coming through and definitely come blessing the A-Town to come talking to us, man.
You did.
Bankroll Mafia, Bankroll Mafia, man. Yeah, to go right now, it's everywhere.
You did.
You already know, man. Appreciate y'all once again. Tilt on everything you're doing. Congratulations on the baby too, homie.
Right on, man. Thank you.
You already know. Now I got to catch up. I thought I was close.
Man, don't worry. You got time.
I know it. That's what it is, man. It's Hot 107.9 Bankroll Mafia.
You did.
Now, hold up. Who you with, Atlanta?
Who you with, Atlanta?
Who you with, Atlanta?
Who you with?
I'm with Reece, 107.9.
You're locked in with Reece, only on Hot 107.9.